You wouldn't happen to be the eagle bearer, would you?
Me? Yes, I am.
Where do you know justice? Your hair must have been woven by Athena. Your body is like a sculpture made by the masters. And your arms look so strong. Strong enough to...
Strong enough to...
Strong enough to carry this basket to my husband, Kalibos.
Oh, right. The magistrate mentioned you. It'll be easy to carry.
Thank you so much. Let me know if you need anything.
Where might I find Kalibos?
He's an important general. His unit is stationed in the northeast near the fort of Presai, down by the beach.
What's in the basket?
What any man would need on the eve of battle to win the respect of the gods. Please, Eagle Bearer, it would give him an edge over his enemies.
I'll help with your delivery.
Oh,
this is heavy. What's in here? Bricks?
A Mystios? Well met. What brings you to our camp?
You are Kalibos? Your wife sent me to deliver this package. I think it might be some kind of offering.
Zephxo is a good woman. She's gifted me with a basket fit for Dionysos.
Earthly pleasures? She made it sound like it was a case of life and death.
A deathly hangover, maybe. Boys, we're having a good night. Care to join us, friend?
Are you sure you want your soldiers this intoxicated while in the field?
Oh, I must have misjudged you. Are you not also a Spartan? The only thing we're better at than fighting is drinking.
I see your point. I never say no to good wine and good company.
I expected no less from you.
could someone pass the water skin?
Oh, could someone pass my head? I think I left it farther down the beach.
Surely this is the after effects of the mushrooms. I remember the chicken coop. I remember the farmer's field. I do not remember building a Trojan horse.
It was just here when I woke up.
We offer it to the gods for safe passage across the seas. Boys, let's move this down to the beach. I once boasted to a friend that I was a better tactician than Odysseus himself. Today I was proven wrong.
You live to fight another day. Learn from this.
Please, thank my wife for her festive gift.
I don't know if I should thank her or curse her. Be extra careful in this area. Thank you for aiding all of us in Pitana. Stories of you will live amongst us for many years.
I help what I can, but thank you.
A reward for all your help.
To be the mighty champion Theagenes, preserved for all time, sitting on his ass.